third hymn, Crown Him with Many Crowns, arranged by Andrew Reed, especially for this service. Words by George Elvie.